CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 3.6, Compare and Contrast General Application Concepts and Uses. Open Source versus Proprietary. For this video, we will imagine software as a recipe. In open source, the recipe, or the source code, is like a publicly posted recipe. Anyone can access it, modify it, and even share their changes with others. It's like a collaborative cooking project where everyone can add their own ingredients and improve the recipe. The beauty of open source software is that it encourages collaboration, innovation, and transparency. Since anyone can contribute, issues can be fixed faster, and updates can come out more frequently. To give an example, many Linux distributions are open source. As for proprietary software, picture this as a secret recipe that only a specific chef knows. The source code is kept hidden, and you usually have to pay to use the software. It's like ordering a dish at a restaurant, you don't know exactly what goes into it, but it is expected that it will taste good. Similarly, proprietary applications often come with dedicated support, a polished user experience, and a clear chain of responsibility. The company behind the software takes care of updates and maintenance to ensure it operates as intended. As for a couple proprietary software examples, we have the Windows and macOS operating systems. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.